Hi everybody, how is it going? In this video, I will show you the way of installing R and RStudio to be able to work on data science projects just like data scientists do. But before I go ahead, I wanted to specify that I'm going to install these software on 64-bit architecture-based machine running with Windows 10 operating system. But for sure, installing the same on other operating systems such as Mac or Ubuntu are more or less similar. So without much ado, let's begin the installation process, for which you will need to download three exe files, which are the open source R software and RStudio, Integrated Development Environment or IDE, and lastly RTools, which is a tool chain that helps in installing the packages from the sources other than Comprehensive R Archive Network, aka CRAN or Bioconductor. Although CRAN and Bioconductor have most of the packages hosted on their repositories, but there are many more developers in the world who have their packages hosted on other sources such as GitHub or sometimes on their own websites. So downloading and installing these packages from other sources may require R tools for compilation and installing purposes within R. Moreover, if you are planning to develop your own packages in future, you might require R tools as well. Alright, enough explanation. So now let's get going to download these three files and save these at a location from where we can install comfortably. I have provided the links to download these software packages in the description so that you could directly go to the download locations and download the software. We can download R software from the location as shown on the screen. And we can download R tools from the website as shown on the screen. Make sure to download the exe file from the link for which frozen is no, that is the green shaded row here. Lastly, we go to the website RStudio using the link in the description, and we can download the exe file by clicking on this button. Since depending upon the internet speed that we might have, the downloading might take a while, and to save time, I already have downloaded these files into the folder on my desktop. And here, these are the files that we need. Let's first create a top level folder in C drive and name it R. We will install all the three software in this folder only. Now go to the downloaded files and right click on R.exe file and choose Install as administrator so that it has all the rights that would be required in future. Follow the instructions as shown in the pop-up window and finish the installation. So we now have finished installing the R software. Next, we will install R tools. Right click on the exe file and choose Run as administrator. Change the location of the installation and follow the instructions given on the pop-up window. So we have finished installation of R tools as well. Finally, we will install the IDE RStudio as administrator and complete the installation as shown in the following steps. That's all guys, we are done with installation of all we need. We can either fire the RStudio IDE now or can do it later. But one last suggestion is to change the read-only mode of the files and folders before we launch RStudio to check for the integrity and functioning of it. This step is done to ensure that by default, all the future installations of packages happen in this folder only. Alright, we are all set. So let's fire up the RStudio IDE. Wonderful! We are up and running with R and RStudio for any data science and statistical analysis projects. Congratulations! You just have completed the installation of R, RTools and RStudio IDE on your machine. If you liked this video, please hit the like button and write your comments in the comments section below. If you wish to support and encourage me, there are many ways you could do it, but simplest would be by subscribing to my channel. And also don't forget to share the same with your friends and colleagues if you feel that this video could help them. Thank you and see you in the next video. Happy learning!